Upper Room Church and Business Office will be closed tomorrow, May 28th, for the Memorial Day observance. The Upper Room Church of God in Christ salutes the fallen soldiers of our armed services. Everyone is encouraged to join us for Tuesday night service, May 29th at 7:30 p.m. in the Multipurpose Room. The speakers will be Evangelist Nanette Gillespie and Minister Tim McNeil. Superintendent Wilbur Nichols and the Greater Triangle District Youth Department are pleased to present the Pressing for the Fire Youth Conference to be held June 1st through the 3rd at Victorious Praise Fellowship Church of God in Christ. The conference features guest speaker Superintendent Derek Hutchins, empowerment sessions, and a free concert with guest psalmist Ja'Kalen Carr. For more information, call 919-957-7500 or visit victoriouspraise.org. The Men's Fellowship fishing trip is set for Saturday, June 2nd from 5 a.m. to 5 p.m. at the Captain Stacy Headboat in Moorhead City, North Carolina. And all men of the Upper Room are invited. The cost for the outing is $100. For additional information, email Elder Ed Outlaw at eoutlaw1@gmail.com. Our first Sunday communion and foot washing service is next Sunday, June 3rd at 6 p.m. Men, we are assembling a choir for next month's men's conference, and you are invited to participate. Rehearsal dates are Monday, June 4th, and Wednesday, June 13th, both days at 7:30 p.m., and the location for the rehearsal is forthcoming. Registration is open for the 2018 Jurisdictional AIM Convention to be held June 26th through the 29th here at the Upper Room, with services nightly at 7:30 p.m. Day sessions will commence Wednesday, June 27th, and adult registration is $50 and includes an AIM souvenir messenger bag, conference bulletin, lunch for 3 days, and an admittance to day sessions. Youth registration for ages 17 and younger is free and includes an AIM souvenir t-shirt, drawstring bag with logo, lunch for 3 days, admittance to the youth sessions, and Friday's fun-filled day. To register online, send an email to nc3rdaim@gmail.com. You may also register after service in the front lobby where additional information is available. Volunteers are also needed to help with the registration process prior to and during the conference. To participate, send an email to nc3rdaim@gmail.com with registration as the subject. The youth mission trip to Grand Forks, North Dakota Indian Reservation is scheduled for July 14th through the 27th. To participate, please send an email to Evangelist Wilborn at vgw0872@gmail.com. All fees to participate are due by May 31st. The Upper Room Church of God in Christ would like to congratulate your college graduate. Please submit your graduate's name, college, and conferred degree to youareannounced@hotmail.com by June 4th. The Men's Conference weekend is set for June 15th through the 17th. The Friday service is family night, and everyone is welcome to attend with guest speaker, Superintendent Michael B. Golden Jr., pearls of wisdom from First Lady Pamela Wood, and music featuring saxophonist Brian Miller. Saturday morning, the men-only session will be facilitated by Superintendent Chris Stone and will be held at the Pave Gymnasium just behind the church. Sunday morning, the Lord's Day, we will welcome Bishop Michael E. Hill Sr., Bishop Patrick L. Wooden Sr., our pastor, and Elder Anthony Wilson, the men's department president. Invite all men to register after service for the 2018 Men's Conference Weekend. Men, driven to be presser worthy. Connect with us on Facebook and subscribe to our YouTube channel, God First Official Page, for the weekly announcements, exclusive online content, and full-length sermons. Something's going on in the upper room.